Why are we here?
Bastard, DiRavello has imprisoned some of my old crew.
Once carefree smugglers, now forced labor in the mines.
Carefree? With you leading them?
Smartass. They had beds to sleep in, food to eat, grappa to drink. Now they're locked in cages when DiRavello's goons aren't working them to death.
So do something about it.
We're going to. The three of us.
One of our guys escaped from there. He sent us a safety override at the bottom floor of the prison. Activate it, and every door should open.
Sounds easy enough, but won't that just get your friends slaughtered by the military?
Not these people. Get them out. You'll see what we mean.
I like the sound of these people.
Flip switches. Yeah, I think I got it.
We'll guard the prison entrance while you're down there, Rodriguez.
And I'll have to start over. Annika, I'm closing in on the prisoners. Just a few more rooms.
That was hardly impressive. But if you insist on dying sooner rather than later.
Switches and then the terminal. course. If I make one mistake, I'll need to restart the process. I have to be close.
What makes you push, Rico Rodriguez? What makes you fight so? Is there something you're trying to prove to these people? To me?
Hey, can I have your autograph?
Hey,
Hate to bother you, amigo, but thought you might be interested in a Bavarian bomb about to leave the island. Now that's a big no-no in everybody's book. Come see me when you find some time in that busy schedule of yours.